Hi, and welcome to Bites of Light. Today I'd like to talk about the subject of inspiration. I had to think about it there because I had all these other words kind of going through my mind, but inspiration for what? Well, inspiration. Why do we do the things that we do? Like, why do we start eating a certain way, eating certain foods? Why do we start exercising in a certain way? What calls us to do the things that we do, and what is the goal behind it? Personally, I like to go day to day. I like to be able to be inspired by spirit. So in other words, somebody might suggest to me that I ought to eat like this, or I ought to eat like that, or I should try this type of exercise because it's so good for you. However, we are all different and we all get inspired differently too. And it has to be something that resonates with us, something that we really feel within us that it's going to be good for us. Like, I started speed walking again, which I really, really love. And what was the reason behind that? What was my goal? What was my purpose? It was just that I felt that I needed to do it because I needed to focus on health. So it wasn't about, oh, I'm gonna speed walk so I can, you know, tighten up my butt. I'm gonna speed walk because, you know, I need to improve my oxygen level. It was none of that. I got guided by spirit to do this type of walking. I call it speed walking, but really it's trauma released walking, which I really, really love. We'll get into that. But the reason was for health. For health, that's the way spirit described it to me, that I wasn't going to get a reward at the end of it, but that I needed to focus on the health. And the reason I say health is because of the fact that your cells in your body are going to respond 100% to this message, health. Not like I'm trying so hard because this is what I want at the end. No, it's like I want to do this because I want to be healthy. And so in doing that, I have a better gauge as to what's best for me and not listening to what everybody else thinks is best for me. So I hope that helps, because it's really, really a positive thing to remind your cells in your body that you are healthy, and that you, by engaging in activities and things like that, that inspire you, that resonate with you, and that you're getting fun out of it, that they respond positively and start to change in a very dramatic way. So, hope that helps. You can reach me at Phoenix Rising Healing Center Instagram, Facebook, YouTube, and thank you so much for watching. Have an amazing day.